Today, 15th of May, we are doing a test Dural, Dura Pro and Robotic together. We want to improve safety, reduce maintenance cost, and have a good fiber tear on the papers. We have a robotic unit, and we have only 110 degrees in tank, hoses, and a gun. Here we have the picture of the gun with two air inlets, a data sheet of DuraPro 7078, and viscosity curve. Red is the competitor, green is DuraPro 7078. We are operating at 110 degrees. This is how the glue looks like, and this is what we want to achieve, full fiber tear on this difficult paper. Please start the machine. Okay, we have the glue on the paper. It will stay sticky for 30 minutes minimum, or even more. And then we will press the paper together. Now we can see it sticks very well. Yes, paper tear breaks. Thank you for watching the adhesive advice video. Markus Finnilä, thank you very much.